Okay, this is BB Venture. I'm here to train us on how to make crinoline. You need your crinoline, you need your feather, and your needle and thread. This is 1.5 crinoline. It depends on how many yards or how big you want it to be. You take your needle and thread. You fold the mounts, you tie it together. Then you run your stitches. At the middle of the crinoline, you stitch it down from the center to the end. When you reach the end, you draw your crinoline. You draw all together. You can see it. You can turn it. I use it to make something else. You can see it, and you can bring it back. You can see the mount is how to make a waves crinoline. Then take your feather. Join your feather on it. I've had the feather. Look at it. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.